You like it down there, Athens?
Yeah.
I love the state of Georgia, really.
You go Rambling Creek below our house.
Mm-hmm.
It's like 68 steps to go down there. I was running that thing 10 times a day, getting in shape for this.
Yeah.
Running 3 miles a day and swimming too, and doing P90X.
Oh, you're doing P90X?
Uh-huh.
That's cool.
Shall we get to today's challenge?
Yeah.
First things first, Dan, I'll take back immunity.
No more baby Cortez.
Tribal immunity is no more. Individual immunity is what you seek. For today's challenge, you will each have two metal handles that you will use to keep tension on a steel bar. If you release the tension even for a moment, the steel bar will drop, your tile will break, you're out of the challenge. The last man and the last woman standing win immunity. Two people will be safe from the vote at Tribal Council. Make sense?
Yep. Yep.
Draw for spots, we'll get started. All right, here we go, for immunity. Everybody grab your handles, get some tension on that bar. In 3, 2, 1, lift. All right, let's release their tiles. This challenge is on. And Purple Kelly is first out, followed right by Dan. Just like that, 3 seconds in, we lose our first two. Alina is out and not happy. Remember, you've got to get tension on that bar. Total concentration. Brenda is out. Benry's out. This is about wanting it. Keep digging. Sash is out of the challenge. Nayanka is out of the challenge. Very quickly, we are down to Jane versus Holly for the women. Marty, Fabio, Chase for the men. Holly struggling. Holly out of the challenge. Jane is the last woman standing. Jane wins immunity for the women. You can drop.
You sure?
I'm sure.
What if I want to beat them?
Go for it. Jane has already won immunity, does not want to give up yet. Trying to prove a point in this game. Going to stay in this challenge even though she already has a necklace.
She's a North Carolina girl, Jeff.
Got it, Jane.
Picking up 80-pound dogs helps.
Is out of the challenge. We are now down to Fabio and Chase. Oldest woman out here, one of the last three standing against two of the young, strong guys. Chase drops his bar. Fabio wins immunity for the men. Jane wins immunity for the women.
Nice job, Fabio.
I'm not breaking my tie.
Jane, come on over. Fabio, come on over.
Good job, Jane.
Good job, you guys.
Jane wins immunity. Jane is safe at Tribal Council tonight. Fabio also has immunity. Fabio also safe. Jane and Fabio safe tonight at Tribal Council. Everybody else fair game. Should be an interesting afternoon. Our first merged Tribal Council. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Congrats.